Hi, I'm Dr. Nitin Shetty. I'm an ophthalmologist. I'm a retina specialist, head of the retina services and head of department of ophthalmology at Manipal Hospital in Bangalore. The general dictum or the general rule of thumb is to have a retinopathy screening or diabetic retinopathy screening or diabetic eye screening done once a year for all diabetic patients. Now, this may vary from the type of diabetes, the eye changes that are there in the diabetic patients, whether the patient is pregnant or not pregnant. Now, we have two types of diabetes, what we call as type 1 diabetes, which occurs in a younger children or in a younger age group. Here, the screening is usually started about 5 years after the onset of diabetes, and thereafter it is 1 year, every 1 year. In the type 2, which is a more common type of diabetes, which occurs in young adults or an elderly population, the screening needs to be done at the time of diagnosis and subsequently every yearly after that. Now, if during your each screening, if the doctor finds that there are some eye changes, depending on the severity, whether it is mild, moderate or severe, the frequency of screening may vary. It can be anywhere between every 1 to 2 months or every 6 months, depending on the severity. Now, if you look in pregnancy, if a diabetic patient were to get pregnant, the eye changes are known to worsen rapidly. So it's important to have an eye checkup done every 3 monthly in a diabetic patient who gets pregnant or during the period of pregnancy.